Many, many years ago, in a land far, far away, there lived a time-traveling knight, Sir Thunderbolts, and his horse Lightning. Together they scoured the lands in search of the most ferocious beasts known to man. Dragons. After helping St. George slay the fire-breathing creature, Sir Thunderbolts continued on his hunt through past, present, and future worlds. The gallant knight was last seen resting by a large magical tree, waiting for his next quest.
Hey, look at this, everyone!
My name is Sir Thunderbolts, and this is my horse, Lightning.
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? You conjured me up from the tree. Why, we're going to go and fight dragons. Who's with me?
We are!
Onward! Wait, wait, stop, stop! How are we going to get to Belgium?
Oh, look, there's a bus!
A bus?
So, everybody, we're going to go to Belgium, yes? We're going to go to Belgium and we're going to go and kill dragons.
Yeah.
So, has anybody here got any experience of killing dragons?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, well, don't you worry, because I've got thousands of years experience.
You can teach me then.
Yes, I'm a time-travelling dragon slayer. And Lightning, my horse, is a very, very trusty friend. Of course, you will all have horses when we arrive. They all have names, and you'll all have to think of your own name as well. Okay?
To Belgium! To Belgium! Kill the dragons!
Been shown how to do this, we put some money in, and then we're going to win thousands and thousands and thousands of pounds. Okay, here we go, we can get some money in now. What, do you have any money? Why not? Forget it then, forget it.
This is the plan. Tomorrow, we're going to go out and we're going to kill dragons. Because, after all, we are dragon slayers. Yeah. Now, you have to listen very carefully to what I have to say. Because I've been killing dragons for 10,000 years. Yes. Now, we'll start off very early in the morning. And when we go off and looking for the dragons, we shall be keeping undercover. Because the dragons are looked after by some dragon keepers. Now, the dragon keepers, let me tell you this story, you see. Many, many years ago, I was chasing a dragon, and it went up a tree.
Yes, and we used to sing this little song.
Dragons, dragons, we hate dragons. Get out, dragons, we hate you.
It wasn't a very good song, I realise, but
we didn't have much time. Sitting on my own, on this rock, minding my own business, Oh, you are, Lightning. Anyway, now I'll sit on this rock.
You have to count about 20.
Ten. You have to count to 10. You normally fool the dragon quite quickly. You can grab its tail. I usually like to give it a good swing around in the air before I stab it with my sword. Anyway, what was I saying? Where have they gone? Where have they gone? Right, Lightning? Oh, well, maybe they've just gone to get dragons. Right, let's go.
Okay, comrades, are we ready? This is what we like to call the training mode. As you can see, we're on our horse, but at the moment, the horses are sleeping, so I'll have to use the magical spell to wake them up.
By the power vested in me, please wake up the horses!
The horses have been sleeping for many, many years.
Hello.
Could you just help the horse out a bit?
It's a lad. He's waking up.
Okay, comrades. We're going to go into a light trot in a minute. Has anyone got any questions?
How do you hold the sword?
Well, by the handle, of course.
Right, are we ready?
Yes. Yeah.
By the left, lights trot, onward.
Thank you.
Thank you. Solta brilhando, a cigana se clara, sem saber para onde ilumina, para onde vai. Ai, solidão é um sinal. Ai, solidão tem cima, só sozinha nascer. Solta brilhando, a cigana se clara, sem saber para onde ilumina, para onde vai. Ai, solidão. Eu sinto, mas só na pensamento tá viajar semendo minha liberdade um tempo. E só na minha sonho, na minha sonho.
Aliapa!
Shane, tell us how you felt about today.
Shane, do I upload?
I found it pretty amusing.
We dropped one.
And I enjoyed this whole holiday. And my favourite part is in the black costumes.
Sit down! Give it straight to Liam.
The black full strings.
The black costumes. Oh, it was good.
Good.
Is that it?
Brilliant.
Is that it?
We're filming this for the video, you see.
No.
Do you want to think about what you're going to say before you say it?
Yeah. I'll think.
Go on then.
Go on then, think. Have you thought yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Go for it.
I thought the shows were fantastic and I like the contact juggling.
I had a great time on the barge. It was good. The festival was good. There was loads of people there. We almost got lost. We had some great fun on the car bike things. And on the way home, it was good.
I had great fun on the barge. My favourite bit was steering the ship because I won it. I had great fun on the cars, even though we crashed a couple of times, thanks to Matt steering. And I just had a great time, that's it really.
Hi! I had a great time on the barge. And my favourite bit was on the swimming part and watching people belly flop. And I won the first person to see the blue cow. And driving the barge.
It's the first time I went to Belgium. I really enjoyed it. We went to the beach and we hired these bikes, which we crashed and broke a pedal. And we went to the water park, and the barge was excellent, and the food, and that was it.
I had a great time on the barge. Swimming was fun, festival was hot, and people were really friendly. I had a great time in Belgium.
Hi, I had a great time. Swimming and going down the snow, and I liked to go to the beach and the go-kart. Yeah.
I had a brilliant time in Belgium. I really enjoyed performing in the street theatre, especially being one of the dragons. And my favourite bit of the whole holiday must have been putting the makeup on Jordan.
Yeah, we saw this man with juggling balls. He was juggling them on some drums, bouncing them on the drums. Then we watched this performance with some contacts juggling, which was pretty neat. And that's wrapped up.
I really enjoyed going to Belgium this year, and my favourite part was on the cars we ridden on the seafront. I really enjoyed the swimming in the swimming pool and in the sea. And then I really think the performance went well in the festival. We saw lots of different acts there, and it was really good up there. So I hope I get to go next year, and that's about it. And it's my birthday.
Hey!
Hello everybody, I had a great time in Belgium and I loved the festival we was in Ghent, and the favourite part in Ghent was the contact juggling. Never seen contact juggling in my life, and I also liked the singing and dancing, and my favourite part of the street theatre was in the black costumes.
Yeah man, I've become the teenager with these kids. I can now blow bubbles. I can now be a horse. I can be in a costume in the festival. I've had a great time.
So, a really good festival this year. I've been filming the whole DVD that you're watching now. The festival was great. There's loads of performances that we saw and really enjoyed, and we had a lovely time on the barge again, and we had a lovely meal as a company on Saturday night, which we all enjoyed. I think, did we all enjoy it?
Yeah!
Absolutely. And I hope to see the Ghent Festival and the barge and everyone again next year. Thank you!
Well, what an amazing... I'll start that again. No. My voice went up a bit, Freddy. put that on the air.
Okay.
Well, from Ghent to Ghent 3, what an amazing year we had this year. A younger group of young people, but a much better show. This year we did the dragon fighters, the slayers against the dragon keepers. And in Ghent, like last year and the year before, thousands of people were there. It was a brilliant, brilliant time. And of course we had an amazing time on the barge, seeing lots of things and, you know, taking the young people away, many of them never been away before. It was amazing, really good experience. Can't wait till next year.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh, you want us to speak first?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Cut that bit, we'll start again.
It's all right, I'll just keep going.
I'll squeeze your finger and then we say hello.
Right. Okay. I couldn't see the red light.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh, this is Lizzie.
And this is Colin. He's skipper of New Petra.
And Lizzie's in charge of everything else. We always enjoy Tom's company, group, whatever they are. People, they are so...
entertaining. We'd love to see you on New Petra too, so come and cruise to Bruges with Colin and Lizzie.
I'm Lizzie.
And she's Colin.